can't be late for my blind date, my blind date with the Prince Harry. I must impress, so it's a success, 'cause my plan is to get married. All I've longed for is a husband who is capable like me, to take over the world and be happy and be free. Oh, I hope these next few hours I meet my Prince Charming. I can already see my awesome shiny ring.
The first date, it went so well. I met a girl so smart and clever. She's from Suits, I'm from an institute. She could fall for me, whatever. Oh, I hope she thinks I'm funny and she likes my ginger hair. I've got loads of money, take her anywhere. I know just what I'll do for this gorgeous superstar. I'll take her on an awesome trip to Africa. Meg, there's one thing you should really know. Let's keep this on the down low. It's probably for the best we stay a secret pair.
Oh, I know just what I'm gonna do. They need to know I'm dating you. I'll feature on the cover of Vanity Fair.
Well, I guess the news is finally out. Something for you to shout about. I know that all the press are gonna have a boast. Now there's really pressure in my life to ask and make Meghan my wife. I know I'll go propose over a chicken roast.
All I want is a perfect day and a tiara of my choosing. I must confess it's causing stress and the Queen is not approving. Oh, the day needs to be perfect. Oh, my Harry, can't you see? Walking down the aisle, a billion eyes on me. So you better go tell Granny, don't you dare forget what Meghan Markle wants. Meghan Markle gets. There is always a debacle when it comes to Meghan Markle. Was it me or was it Kate that made the other cry? It really doesn't matter. Can we stop all of the chatter? 'Cause my wedding day is here, so can we all just try? It will be my finest hour. I can't wait to hear the choir. We just really, really need to ignore their press. There will be no drama. I have got a nice tiara. I'm about to go get ready and put on my dress. Charming, looking back at me and smiling. And there is George and his wife Emma. Oh, and Oprah, she looks dazzling. This is the start of our new life, Duke and Duchess, man and wife. But for now it's me and you saying I do. The wedding day, I have to say, was amazing but went too fast. Now it's time to make a plan. Let us start with a small podcast. What do you mean we're not allowed to make money on our own? What am I supposed to do? Just stay at home? Oh, this simply is no good. It isn't what I signed up for. I'm gonna get up, stand up, walk out of the door. Let's just head overseas in search of somewhere sunny and start our new lives with some of your daddy's money.
Oh, my love, there is an issue, but please do not be stunned. Daddy's cancelled payments and frozen the funds.
Do not worry, Harry, for I have a bag of tricks. It involves Oprah, Spotify, and Netflix. Let's tell our tale of how we quit, started what became Megxit. We'll find our voice, don't be afraid, won't end up like Little Mermaid. Our truth has left the firm so wary. They said recollections vary. Time to make it on our own. because we'll never, ever, ever be on the throne.
Hi, we're Meghan and Jamie. Thank you very much for watching. We wrote that very quickly yesterday.
We did, yeah.
The melody is actually taken from an amazing musical called Freaky Friday, and the song is Just One Day, so definitely go and take a listen because it's a fantastic musical.
Thank you all so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. It massively helps us, and we'll also make some more funny songs like this if you like it.
Enjoy the documentary this week, guys.
Bye-bye.